So here I am with Jimmy Williams, and he's going to tell us a little bit about the laser cutter.
Here we have the Trotec Speedy 300 CO2 laser. It uses focused infrared light, or heat, to cut through anything that has a low melting temperature or that burns easily. This means that acrylic and wood cut really, really well on the laser. Unfortunately, PVC and aluminum and other things like them don't really work well on the lasers because they either give off a harmful chemical or don't melt at a low enough temperature to work with the lasers. These things can cut, engrave, and even with our rotary attachment can engrave glasses. Let's walk through how you need to get started in 6 easy steps. The first step is to bring in your file on a handy flash drive and put it on the computer. If you're using a DXF, we recommend SolidWorks, or any other vector file should go through Inkscape. The colors you use in your file indicate to the laser what to do at that location. Here, we typically use a thin red line as a cut and a black or gray scale for engraving. In print preferences, make sure standard job, minimize to job size, and standard application are chosen. Once you hit print, job control will open up. Job control is the actual program that controls the laser. Once your file is in job control, you can put it on a plate to begin your print. Next is to focus. Put the focusing tool on the laser head and move the bed up until it touches. This is to ensure that the laser is most focused on the actual piece. Open up material template settings. Here you can change the power and speed of your cut. High power, low speed is the most intense. Low power, high speed is the least intense. You should probably also make some test cuts to make sure that your settings are right. Watch out for flame during your cut. Also, make sure that it's getting all the way through. You might have to do multiple passes to actually make it all the way through, but in between these passes, make sure not to move your piece. You might ruin the cut. Some indicators that your cut has gone all the way through are smoke rising from the bottom of your piece, as well as flashes from the laser hitting the grate under your piece. And there you have it. You successfully made a cut on the Invention Studios lasers.
And if you have any additional questions, feel free to ask one of our helpful PIs, or you can always go to the wiki at inventionstudio.gotek.edu/wiki.